turn one. And so into that tire barrier, up on it, the rear end, almost 4 or 5 feet in the air.
You can see how long they were locked up.
It's got no front brakes.
Yeah.
This is going to be a big impact right here.
Just climbs this wall, gets on the tires. That's a horrible feeling. You know, you just said it, Junior. It's the longest straight that we have in NASCAR. And you... Oh.